So guys, Honkai just dropped the trailer or whatever you want to call it, teaser trailer, whatever. It has Sparkle in the name, so I'm about to watch it. And it looks like it's, I guess, Sparkle's backstory. Let's get right into it.
It doesn't matter who I am off stage. All the audience needs to know.
Yo, is this her like homeworld or something? Cause it has a big fish, it has foxes everywhere.
Yes, that when I'm on stage, I'm just Sparkle. It's you, my beloved mask.
There go her precious bat, bro. I am so excited for her to come out. Like, y'all just don't understand. I can't wait. Two more days, I think. Two or three more days, one or two. But I know it's like three more days left, and then she comes out, and then I get to, like, spend again.
When I'm happy, you're smiling too. When I'm angry, you're still smiling. When I'm sad, you keep on smiling.
I think Sparkle got problems. She's a little too addicted to that mask, bro. There's no way she should be that addicted to the mask. Like, what the heck? But, I mean, I guess the mask is her best friend, which means she definitely has some mental problems. Makes sense why she acted the way she acted in the story.
You're like a veil that I can hide under. The one wearing the veil. That's Sparkle. You, my beloved mask. When I'm happy, you're smiling too. When I'm angry, you're screaming too. When I'm sad, you're crying too.
Wait, so now when she becomes Sparkle in quotations, her mask just appear her like emotions at the, like, if she mad, then it's mad. If she happy, then it's happy. If she sad, then it's sad. Or what is that, what they trying to say? I mean, I'm gonna be honest with y'all, right? This doesn't bring anything. This is make me want her even more, because like, she's just a crazy lunatic. I'm a crazy lunatic. Let's go, bro. Like, what? I'm sorry, but the bad thing, I mean, she do bring that mask around a lot. And I guess what she do put it on, like, isn't it like her mask is what make her like make hallucinations or something? I don't know. I completely don't know. I'm pretty sure, if I can remember correctly, which was about like three, four weeks ago, when she wore her mask, it was the same thing. As like, as soon as she take it off, her illusion disappears or something like that.
You're like a mirror showing my reflection. The one in the mirror.
We must save Sparkle. But make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe if you're new. And don't forget to share the video. But also, in the comment section below, put save Sparkle. We need to start a hashtag save Sparkle, man.
That's Sparkle. It's you, my beloved mask. When I'm happy, you're screaming. When I'm angry, you're crying. When I'm...
So now it has mixed emotions. Okay, this girl just have like some wow mixed personality disorder at this point. And it is along with the mask. Her and the mask both have mixed personality disorder. The mask over there doing whatever the heck it's doing. She over here just thinking the mask actually moving when it's just sitting still, to be honest. Like, I don't know what's going on at this point.
I'm sad. You're smiling.
Bro, we can't smile at her sadness, bro. What do you mean? Sparkle must always stay up, bro. I can't wait to Sparkle come out, man. I swear. I am using, I already built up enough to get her to a straight level 80. I'm grinding the gear for her right now, plus a little bit more, because I think I can get her a 70 actually. I can't wait. It's gonna be a good day. I may see Sixer, so you might want to hit that subscribe button if you want to see me see six Sparkle, bro. Because oh my gosh, that's gonna be a crazy summoning video. I'll tell y'all that much.
Like a face staring at me.
Yo, what's up with this bondage though? What's going on here?
I'm not Sparkle. know. I am Sparkle. So, when I realized life was just a play, I wanted to leave the stage. Because off stage, there's an even bigger stage. What do you say? Who's the real Sparkle?
Yo, she really do have mixed personality disorder. And I want to see something, right? So we have a wit Sparkle right here, right? I don't know what the heck that's supposed to be. That's Sparkle on a ship. Let's see, we got the schoolgirl Sparkle. And then, that's Herder. That's Herta Sparkle right there. That's the light cone. I don't even know what the heck that's supposed to even be. And that's her underwater, so I guess Kokomi Sparkle. We just gonna call that, right? Now, I just don't understand. What's going on with this Herta Sparkle right here? I don't know. I don't know if y'all can see that. It's right next to my head. Like, it's a Herta Sparkle right there. I'm gonna move over a little bit like that, right? It's right there. What's up with this? But, I mean, at the end of this, I mean, let's see if she got any more weird stuff to say before it ends. We got about, like, what, like 40 seconds left? Oh, wait, why can't I play? What the heck? Okay, yeah, so that was the end. All right, so guys, right? So, basically, Sparkle is out here playing real life like it's a play. That is something we all do. Let's be real, we all want to do that. But, like, she out here really playing life as if it's a play. It makes sense why she do what she do now. She over here just messing up stuff in Pelicone. She like, know what? I want to do this. And then she does it. And then she like, okay, know what? This person don't know about this. This will make a lot of more chaos. Let's do this too. Like, she really making real life as a play. And that's crazy. But, like, other than that, Sparkle, this was a good video. Like, lie. Mihoyo is outdoing themselves. Or Hoyo versus outdoing themselves with this freaking, like, what's going on lately with these, bro? Oh my gosh, I'm loving this so much. But, like, at the end, like, basically, Sparkle have a mixed personality disorder, and she thinks that a mask is talking to her, being nice when she's nice, or being mean when she's mean. Each Sparkle have a different view of their mask, and she just basically have a mixed personality disorder. One, the mask is just regular. The second, the mask follows her emotion. And the third one, the mask is just, like, doing the opposite of her emotion. What, she's crying and that thing laughing at her. I'm like, bro, what's going on? So basically, at the end of all this, we get that Sparkle is a messed up human being, messed up individual that has a lot of mental problems, and she hides behind her mask and is using it as a I don't even know what to say. She just got mixed personality disorder. That's what it sounded like to me. And I love it. This is the best character I ever seen in my life. I am really thinking about C6ing Sparkle. I really hope I can. If that means I can't get that the general, then I just can't get the general. I don't really care to get him. I'm gonna be honest. I don't have him, but I can wait for another rerun. My goal, to be honest, to be real with y'all, my goal is to get Sparkle and at least C3. I mean, well, yeah, C3, E3, whatever you want to call it. I really don't care about the C or the E's, okay? I want to get her to at least 3. I'm getting her light cone, at least 1, which means I'm just getting one of it. I just want one of her light cone. I don't really care to have, like, multiple of those, okay? But, I'm telling y'all right now, this is coming out of my mouth right now. Sparkle will either be C, will it be E1, E3, or E6. It just depends on how far I'm gonna go. But Sparkle literally, like her design is literally one of the designs. I don't know why I paused on that. We're gonna act like we ain't paused on that, right? But her design is literally one of the best designs that I love in this game. The second thing is, she's red. I love the color red. Let's be real here. We all should know this by now. And then a third thing is, I mean, she may be Quantum, right? She's Quantum, but I don't really care for, like, Quantum characters. But, like, her kit looks fire. I'm gonna be honest. I watched it. I saw the dreams about the kit. Okay, and that kit looking nice. So if I can replace Sparkle, if I can replace like Bronya with Sparkle, because I ain't gonna lie. I mean, to be honest, I'm probably not gonna really build Bronya. I build her to a point, and I'm probably gonna leave her there. Right. If I can get Sparkle, right? Not if. When I get Sparkle, I get her to C6. I'm telling y'all right now, that girl will be on every team that I make, and my plan is to get her C6. I just hope I get a lot of luck with doing that. But other than that, I mean, Let's just pray. I hope that I get her C6. I want y'all prayers in that goddamn comment section right now. Make sure you guys also like, comment, and subscribe, because we're going to be doing this live, okay? The day it comes out, I'm pretty sure it comes out on Thursday, right? I'm pretty sure the banner drops Thursday. I am going to be there, and I'm going to be recording soon as the banner live, probably a little bit, but actually before. I'm going to be live streaming. So I may start. So make sure you go follow my Twitch also at Luna Fangs, by the way. But only because, my Twitch, I may do a little pre grind session, whatever, on Twitch, and then when the banner drops, I'ma do it also on Twitch and YouTube, so that way I have both platforms up, and then summon for the banner, leave the banner done, and then make the video for it as well, because obviously I'm gonna make the video for it. And also, it's maybe the first time I actually make a guide for Sparkle, bro. Oh my gosh, man, that's surprising. But anyway, I just want to say I love you guys. Thank you for even watching the video in the first place, and let me know if you're going to be summoning for the best character that HoYoverse ever made. I'll see you guys in the next video, and peace out. That is such a wild scene right there.